This patient has an enlarged tongue, it's just known as macroglossia, and is expected can lead to difficulties with eating, swallowing, and sometimes breathing if it's large enough. The biggest thing is just following up and making sure that you're not having any compromise.